Welcome everybody to this episode. Today we'll be fighting the dancer. Hopefully winning. And attempting this boss alone. Got this. Yes, got her. Man. Jeez. Intense. For the blood god, skulls for the skull throne. While we weren't standing there for that last minute, we smashed my foot. Light 'em up, 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 light 'em up, 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 light 'em up, 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 light 'em up. Probably gonna need. I feel like this cathedral guy is just gonna mess my crap. Yep. Okay, I knew. Light 'em up, 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 light 'em up. I only got one ember left, man, that's sad. Gonna have to farm up some more. Thank you. Nice. Nice. Then we need to drop off here. Est is showing. Like a giant chunk. There's a lot of them in this forest, but jeez. Sucks going through here. Sacrifice. Oh, that's toxin. Okay. I'm just trying to get through here without hostiling any of the big men of pusses. Might be the new set. Run. Yeah. Just wandering around this place. I don't remember how many chunks are in this area. There's quite a few. Might be switching over to this set. Yeah, we're gonna be switching over to this. Gotta be. Got him. Too bad he didn't drop a chunk, because I know one of these guys actually does sometimes drop a chunk. Da 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 da. Here's another platform for us to jump off on. Be good if I could actually stand back now. But I'm up. I know there's got to be at least, I think, 4 around here. Nope, that's some pine resin. Not even remotely close to what I'm looking for. I've got everything in this area. But I think this is where I'm going to end this episode today. We'll see you all next time.